Welcome to LaNesa, an online learning platform that connects learners and teachers remotely. My name is Mike Jakuma, a teacher of English language and literature, something I have been doing for the last 9 years. On this platform, I'll handle grammar and comprehension. For this course specifically, I will look at the following grammatical aspects. I'll begin with adjectives as complements. I will look at expressions of quantity. I will look at the use of only and even, must and have to, need and needed in sentence construction. I will look at what clause at the beginning of a statement. I will look at the use of must and can't, can and could, could and could have in sentence construction. I'll also look at though, as, in spite of, in sentence constructions, etc. This course is meant to improve your speaking, reading, listening, and writing skills. I expect a number of senior threes to enroll. Even if you're in senior four, there's no problem. This is an opportunity for you to revisit and review your previous grammatical skills. Please do enroll. I'll be waiting. Thank you.